So, Grace, what are you wearing today?
This is what I always wear.
I'm wearing a costume.
You look the same to me. Welcome back to Falcon Flash, everybody. I'm your host, Grace.
And I'm your host, Victoria.
And live from the beautiful Valley Studios, this is Falcon Flash. Today is Friday, January 13th. Please stand and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance led today by Victoria.
Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please be seated.
Congratulations to our girls JV water polo team for their first victory against Savannah on Thursday with a score of 10-6.
Yeah, good job, ladies!
Good job, girls.
If you're interested in joining swim, please come try out. Meet the swim coaches at the pool deck this Friday after school. Please bring swim attire to change into. Come and join the Boys and Girls Valley swim team.
Starting February 2nd, the LPAC testing will be conducted on campus. If you're interested in ELD reclassification and would like extra tutorials to prepare for the LPAC test, we will be conducting pullouts from January 18th to the 27th. Please see your English teacher or the Google Classroom to sign up.
Thanks for watching. If you have something you would like to be shared on Falcon Flash, make sure to fill out the Falcon Flash form, which you can find the link to in your staff email, and please email any videos or stills to falcon.tv@sausdlearns.net.
Well, that's it for today's show, everyone.
And remember, Falcon Fever, catch it!